Welcome back to Learning Tech Tips and the Fall 24 semester here at UNCG. I thought we'd kick off this year with an underutilized tool in Canvas that will help you identify broken links in your course with just a few clicks. So to get started, you'll open your course in Canvas and go to Settings. And then on the right side, just look for this button, Validate Links in Content, and then you'll click Start Link Validation, and this will take a few moments. Okay, so I sped that up for you so you could see that it found 15 broken links in my course. So what I'm gonna wanna do is just kind of comb through these results, see what they are, see if the links are actually problematic. And if they are, I'm gonna wanna go ahead and fix them. So on this page, for example, I'm just gonna click Edit. I will click the link in edit mode and it will give me these two options, and I'm going to click link options, and here's where I see that URL. So I'm going to go ahead and find the correct URL that I want to use for this page and copy it and then paste it into that field, click done, save. And now my link should be working again. So a few things to keep in mind. You may find when you do this, maybe you imported some content from Canvas Commons several years ago. You've been copying your course over year after year, and now you suddenly find that you have all these broken links in content you didn't even originally create. You may want to reach back out to whoever you got that content from, for example, the library or the UTLC, to find out if they have an updated version of that content. Also, we have created a knowledge base article for you to talk about the links to old resources in Google Docs, what have you, based on the update and transition to Microsoft. So if you go to 6tech.uncg.edu, you'll find our knowledge base, and you can search for this article, which will give you some guidance on locating and updating those links specifically, which may not be caught by the Canvas Link Validator. I hope that's helpful as you get started with your fall 2024 classes. As usual, if you need any help, you can reach out to your academic technology specialist or 6tech.